I'm making
is. Would you guys go play for a little bit?
This guys, and I'll show you it. So I'm making this for my cousin, which happy November, everyone. Next Thursday we are going to Thanksgiving, everyone. People are gonna go to Thanksgiving, and yeah, so this is gonna be a skit, maybe with my brother, I don't know, but I'm making this. I have three more beads to do, and you're like falling. So, guys, going to do this real fast. So, what I have, guys, is these bucket. Hold on. I'm actually going to show you what I have. So I have these beads in here. There's purple, blue, light blue, orange, green, like a teal green. I'll show you guys. So I'll show you all the colors I have. Hold on, let me get them in my hand. Guys, this might take a little while. So, guys, I'm getting all the beads I need. And, so I've a yellow, hold on guys, I don't know, but this color here, I've yellow. There's yellow, and I have this light blue, and this white, and purple, and black, and this like green teal one, and then blue. Wait, I think I guys already showed you. So I have orange, black, purple, blue, light blue, a tealish, white, orange, black, yeah. So I just have all of these colors. So I've light blue, dark blue, and purple, orange, white, black, and then this color. So yeah, guys, I just need three more in this row. $7 at the Donkey Lovers Warehouse.
I would never. Please. You know me. I don't even know where that is. Look, I'm not trying to deny. Oh, come on. Hello? Wells Fargo. I did not make that purchase.
So, guys, you can do all this stuff. Now I just have 3 more to do. Guys, I'm just gonna show you around a little. So today, I have this lipstick. It's chapstick. It's strawberry, if you guys don't know. It's strawberry. So, yep, guys, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm gonna stop here, and yeah.